Hello and welcome back. I am Phil, still, and you are back in the After School Hub. And today I have a very cool and expensive piece of apparatus that I want to show you. It is not one, but two bottles. We have a bottle filled with water and we have a bottle filled with, well, nothing at the moment. Well, air in the minute. Now, there is a tube connecting them at the moment, and if you squeeze it, the water will go through. But what I want you to do is to have a guess, make a prediction about what you think will happen when I turn this bottle upside down. We give it a go? We give it a go. So we go in 3, 2, 1, and nothing. Nothing's happening. Why is nothing happening, though? Like, the hole is still there. If I squeeze it, you still see the water coming through. But the answer is that there's not nothing inside here. Like I said, there's air, and air has mass. It takes up space. So all of the space in here has been taken up by the water. Because the hole here is small enough, it won't go down because there's a pressure difference. Unless I do a snazzy trick where I go and spin it around in a circle and, ooh, it's nice, isn't it? Look, look, look how pretty it is. Yes, we have created a tornado in a bottle. This is a tornado tube. So we are creating space for the air to go up and water to go down. I'll do it again and I'll explain a little bit more. So when you spin it around like this, you have a tube and there is space for the air to go up and water to go down. The water's been pushed to the edges of the bottle. So like when you're in a car and you go round a corner, you feel yourself getting pushed into the door. Same thing's happening here. It's getting pushed to the edge. And it is very pretty. We're going to show you how to make one of these yourself. So all you need is two bottles. Now you can make one of these yourself by getting two bottle caps, sticking them together and putting a hold, but that can be quite difficult. Or you can buy one of these tubes in a toy shop or online or anything like that. But here what we're going to do is you're going to pour some water into one bottle and you're going to fill it up. Fill it up because you're getting your fill of science. Never mind. Okay, so we have a bottle filled with water. And we have it here. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna connect one of these. But before we do it, we're gonna add a little bit of food coloring into it. I am going to take some blue and I'm gonna pop it into this, which looks super. And I'm also gonna add some glitter. And the reason why I'm adding glitter is because glitter is fabulous. It makes everything look fantastic. I'm going with blue and blue. Now, the thing about glitter is that you also want to use as sustainable as glitter as possible. So because it is still a plastic at the end of the day most of the time. So you want to use stuff that can biodegrade. One of the things working with glitter is that the amount of glitter that you use at any stage is the same amount of glitter that you will find on your face and hands later on as well, because it goes everywhere. Stay. So now we're going to connect the tornado tube onto this, and like that. And you'll see, like all of these, they have the little hole in the middle. We're going to connect the other bottle onto this. And when we do it, and spin it upside down. Look, nothing happens, haha. But unless we do our snazzy trick, spin it, and then we have a glittery tornado tube, which is fabulous. But we also use this spinning in other parts of science. And I'm gonna show you something that I've been dying to try for ages, because this is pretty snazzy. So this is a magnet and this is a little motor. And when I put it on this, what you'll see happen is that I can get it to spin around, which is nice. So the same kind of spinning around, but if I put a glass on this and then I put this in, I can get it to spin around in the glass. And then if I add water to, this is where it gets amazing. Add water to it. So now we have a spinny thing with a glass, with water, and I spin. There you go, it's spinning. So it's spinning inside, so it's causing it to work. Look, check this out, look at this. So you can see that the magnet is spinning around, it's causing the water to spin around, and it's being pushed to the outside. And I can put my finger into the middle of it, and it looks snazzy. And this is really kind of cool. So I've never been allowed to try it on a bigger scale, but like I just, because we've time, I thought I might. So we have a bigger version, a bigger glass. So we're gonna try it on this as well. I'm gonna add the same stuff in. I've got my little magnet that's gonna stay in there, and I'm gonna actually start it spinning now. So you can see it there, and then I'm gonna add some more water to it. So we're gonna add more water to it. So actually I'll add it that way. It's still spinning. This just shows science works at different levels or different sizes. So if I speed this up a little bit now, it's like a drum beat. It's gone. It's also getting like, there we go. Starting to work, starting to work, starting to work, starting to work. You could also, singing helps science. I always find being, yeah, maybe singing on your own sometimes because my singing isn't that great, but yes. Okay, we're getting down lower. You can kind of see that we're getting, if I go over here, actually, you can see, there we go, we've got it. Okay, now we have it. Okay, we're steady. Okay, and now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add, and I'll show you how like things get spread out really quickly in liquid. So I'm gonna take out my big blue blob. I'm gonna put it in the middle. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, look at that. Look how cool this is. Oh, I'm gonna do it again. Okay, I'm gonna do it again. Yes, look at that. Isn't that awesome? Where else might you see this or observe this in real life? You might see it in a plug hole, or you might see it in the ocean. Take pictures, have a look, try it yourself. Everything you do, try it, and send us in here at rte.ie/learn. But have a bash, give it a lash, see what happens, have some fun and explore. See you later.